Now, a UofL sorority is joining in the fight to end child abuse by holding its annual Shamrock and Run.
Kappa Delta is hosting the event, and all proceeds go to Prevent Child Abuse Kentucky and Prevent Child Abuse America. Tyler and Manali are here. Good morning, ladies. So tell us, you guys are probably excited. You're in your green. What is on tap for today?
Well, it's our 8th annual Shamrock and Run. It's a 5K at Iroquois Park. We have it October 27th at 8 a.m. It's a lot of fun. We're actually trying something new this year, too, where we have a kids' run, a 1-mile run, so that they can enjoy the run as well as their parents are doing the 5K. It's a walk and run, so nobody has to feel obligated to be athletic fit. But it's a lot of fun, and we always have a blast with it. Our whole sorority gets to come out, and it's a nice sisterhood event as well as something for the community. And we usually have about 500 people sign up, and so it's a big thing. Last year, we were able to raise $17,000 for the causes, so we're hoping to do the same this year.
And obviously, sororities and fraternities are very philanthropic, always trying to do something good for the community. What is it about the Shamrock and Run and child abuse prevention that is motivating Kappa Delta?
Well, this is our original event. We've been doing it for 8 years now, and so it's something different on campus. Everyone has their own event, all the fraternities and sororities, but our 5K is the only one on campus, and it's a lot of fun. It's really encouraging for everyone to come out and to be together. All the sororities and fraternities are always helping out, trying to get as many people signed up, as many people out as they possibly can, because at the end of the day, all the proceeds are helping a cause that's greater and better than any of us are, and so it's really cool that we get to come together as a community on campus and off for the event.
And I think also the best part is that 80% of the proceeds go to Prevent Child Abuse Kentucky. So 80% of the proceeds stay here in Kentucky while the other 20% go to Prevent Child Abuse America.
Wow. And so many college groups, sororities, everyone always has a lot of events and a lot of them are so much fun, but what's it like to actually be doing something that's really helping out kids?
Well, I'm the VP of Community Service, and with Kappa Delta, it's cool because we do Prevent Child Abuse Kentucky and America stuff, but we also do Girl Scout events as well. And so it's nice that we get to be hands-on with the kids, and we get to see the effect that we're making and being a role model for them, raising the money for them, and giving back in such a way that is almost incomparable to anything that we can understand. Mm-hmm. And so it's a blessing, really, and it's an awesome opportunity that we get to host it and that we get to put it on. And at the end of the day, like, it's our event. There's nothing pouring into it other than college students who have a heart that they're trying to get as much for this amazing cause as they can.
It's neat that it's run by all college girls, that are really trying to get involved. And Manali, tell us, if parents are watching right now, they want to take their kids out. You all said there's something for everyone there. How can people get registered and get involved?
Well, you can sign up at kdshamrock.com, so kdshamrock.com, and there's the fun run, so there's the kids run that she was talking about. We'll probably have a bouncy house as well, so there are plenty of events for kids as well while the parents are running the 5K or walking the 5K.
All right. Walking is more my
running very slowly. Well, ladies, thank you so much. Great stuff, great information, and if you guys want to participate, here is the information one more time. This year's Shamrock and Run will be Sunday, October 27th. Again, it's at Iroquois Park. It starts at 3. The last day to register is Saturday, October 26th, and for more information, you can visit that website, just like Manali said, kdshamrock.com. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.